How to reset online banking password on Philippine National Bank. So if you want to reset your online banking password on Philippine National Bank, then first make sure that you have the application. And after that, make sure that you have an internet connection. So you just need simply tap on PNB Digital application and open up the application. After opening, now you need to scroll down and here it says that you need to swipe left to continue. So just swipe and here you will have login or sign up section. So just tap on login. Once you tap on login, here you will have enter your ID and enter your password section, right? So you just need simply go and enter your user ID and your password to log into your account. After entering information, if it says that it has a wrong password or if your credentials are not correct, then you can just simply go with forgot password, which will be on the bottom of your password blank. So you need to tap on forgot password, and once you tap on forgot password, it will take you to the steps on how you can reset or recover your online banking password. You might receive a code to your email address or to your mobile number that is associated with the bank account, and after entering those codes or after verifying, you'll be able to set a new password to it. So that's it, and if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.